And we thought, how could we possibly close the show? And we thought, well, I actually got an email, like a fan email from someone who I know who said, well, you got to close it with the Powerline concert. There's a gentleman who does Powerline's singing voice in the show. And he is with us today. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big, goofy movie welcome to Tevin Campbell.
Let's get you on stage. Maybe this isn't such a good idea.